Hey everybody, today we're going to talk about the cargo space in the Kia EV6. This is a question I see come up fairly often, people comparing this to the IONIQ 5 or other EVs and wondering if it's going to be okay for road trips. The EV6 does have a decent amount of cargo space in the back, and it also has another 3 to 4 inches under the main floor here that can be utilized if needed by taking out the cargo floor. Today I'm going to test it out without taking out that floor though, because I think that's how most people are going to use it. And I honestly don't really think you need to remove it. So I'm going to test it with some luggage you might see on a typical road trip. There's a couple of carry-on size bags, a medium sized bag, a large bag, a cargo container here that's about the size of a large bag, but a little bit deeper. So let's get to it. Now first I want to show you guys the actual dimensions of the cargo area. I know this can be helpful when checking what you can actually fit back here, so it's 38.5 inches deep, 41 inches wide in the middle, which is also the width of the opening itself, and it expands to 46 inches wide in the back. The seats are about 16 to 17 inches tall depending on how far you have them reclined. The height is 26 inches at the front of the cargo area, sloping back to about 14 inches at the rear. And again, you have the additional 3 to 4 inches under this load floor if you need a little bit more height. But let's go ahead and check how everything fits. So I got everything all loaded up. As you can see, there's plenty of space. I got the two carry-on size bags here. I got the medium size bag in the back on the side. Got the large bag back here. And of course, I've got the cargo container in here as well. You can see everything fits fine. I can actually turn this carry-on and get a little bit more space. There is space here in the front for a bag, maybe. A little space on the side here. But overall, everything fits fine. And this is without putting any items in the passenger compartment. That can absolutely be utilized because there's a lot of leg room. There's space between the two rear seats. You can easily fit another carry-on size bag there, pillows, bags, things like that. So anyway, just wanted to show you guys that there is definitely a considerable amount of cargo space in the EV6. Unless you're carrying a ton of stuff or huge items, you probably won't have to worry too much about space. So let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you have any questions. As always, please subscribe to the channel. It really helps me out. And thanks for watching.